Young Edward did a hunting go beneath a linden tree, and his heart it was so full of woe for the love of a fair lady, for the love of a fair lady. He tied his ring in a silken thread and cast his hawk to flight. Oh, give my love this pledge of truth before the day grows bright, before the day grows bright. Fair Eleanor in her chambers wept within her canopied bed. For on the morrow another lord her father would have her wed, her father would have her wed. Then into the room with a rush of wings and a cry both piercing and keen came a goshawk bearing a golden ring bound up in silk of green, bound up in silk of green. I give thee thanks, gentle hawk, to know that my love is pledged to me. Oh, would that I could a bird become and fly away with thee, and fly away with thee. A glimmering light from the ring did shine, and the tapestries gleamed above. And there where a maiden once had stood, 'twas now a mourning dove, 'twas now a mourning dove. Young Edward did a hunting go, he let his arrow soar. He shot a dove, but at his feet there lay the fair Eleanor. There lay the fair Eleanor. On her head a circlet of woven gems and a veil of silvery sheen. On her hand there was a golden ring bound up in silk of green, bound up in silk of green. Oh, what ill chance hath befallen here with the rising of the sun? For I have slain what I most have loved, by mine own hand it was done, by mine own hand it was done. Young Edward's heart it broke in twa, they'd he died upon that eve. They buried were in a single grave, and many did come to grieve, and many did come to grieve. Yet since that day, every early morn, a hawk in flight I'll soar, and by its side is a mourning dove, 'tis Edward and 'tis Eleanor.